He'll graduate in May with a degree in American Studies from the College of Arts and Letters.